Tory campaigners are being criticised over a leaflet sent to voters in a Kensington and Chelsea Borough ward asking them to rate how much they care about the Grenfell tragedy. The questionnaire, sent to Courtfield Ward residents by the Kensington Chelsea and Fulham Conservatives Association (KCFC), asked them to rate how important the tragedy of the Grenfell Tower fire was to them on a scale of 1 to 10. It was widely labelled inappropriate by Twitter users, who condemned the tone of the questionnaire. What is wrong with these people? What sort of society are we becoming? Yes, at KCF Conservative I still care about Grenfell and I'm bloody angry. pic.twitter.com clin56oi David Lammy at David Lammy November 13, 2017 Labour MP for Tottenham David Lammy tweeted a photo of the survey on Monday, writing, What is wrong with these people? What sort of society are we becoming? On Tuesday, he called for the survey distributors to apologise. Pop star Lily Allen also took aim at the question's inclusion ahead of next year's local council elections. It's official, at Conservatives think 5 months is how long you have to wait till it's appropriate to politicize tragic loss of life. https://t.codwahooglerd, Lily at Lily Allen November 13, 2017 The Grenfell Tower tragedy, which happened on June 14, led to deaths of about 80 people and left many more homeless. Scotland Yard is still determining exactly how many people died in the high-rise blaze. An official inquiry into the factors leading to the tragedy is ongoing. The questionnaire was sent out just days before the 5-month anniversary of the tragedy. It also included questions about how residents rated the importance of keeping council tax low, and what they thought of local schools and recycling. The Kensington and Chelsea Borough is one of the wealthiest in London, and its council is Conservative-led. Neither the KCFC or the Conservative Party's HQ representatives responded to requests for comment about the survey. However, the Royal Kensington and Chelsea Borough Council has tweeted responses to critics on Twitter, writing, The questionnaire you refer to is not from or sent by the council. The survey was available, but it was no longer visible on the KCFC website, with a link to the page stating, Sorry. This form is closed to new submissions.